I'm Randy Truesdale.
I'm Dawn Truesdale.
And our business is American Tea and Coffee.
We've been in business for 2 years. 2.5 years.
3 years in February.
We thank the Cupcake community for supporting us for so long, and we look forward to another 10 years.
Dawn and I both retired from other professions, and we're looking at something that we can do with our family. We have three kids and our grandchild on one. We want a business where it offers healthy alternatives to people, and we're the enthusiastic tea drinkers, and we know some about tea. We know a lot more now about tea. Teas are great, healthy drinks, a lot of health benefits for teas, and a lot of people can offer soft drinks, other drinks for products, and enjoy tea drinks.
We just like to help people understand health benefits, just make it 1 degree of change in their life.
There's so many varieties of teas. There's white teas, green teas, black teas, oolong teas, wellness teas, red teas, wellness teas, green teas. It can get very complicated, but we like to make it very simple. And I'm starting to offer these really good tasting teas, very healthy teas. And then we can go from there to more complicated teas and the system for
well, starting tomorrow, we'll have lunch hour.
Salads of different kinds, sandwiches, snack options like food, vegetables, some healthy chip options, and we'll be kind of grab and go, ready to go, food items we can also serve lunch items. And we currently serve hot breakfast items. We have quite a few choices on those. It's kind of like a candy bar. Food choices that are easy to get to and not expensive.
That just started last week for pumpkin spice lattes.